Hi, I'm Debbie Vandalos, the Director of the Assessment and Measurement PhD program at James Madison University, and I'd like to give you a brief overview of our program and what it has to offer. Assessment and measurement methods are part of the broader field of quantitative methods, which includes the areas of measurement, research design, and statistical analysis, as well as mathematical and statistical modeling of psychological processes. Although our program has a specific focus on measurement and assessment methods, students in our program are trained in all of these areas. In addition to the rigorous coursework students receive in these areas, our program emphasizes communication skills. Because of the combination of skills developed in our program, our graduates are well positioned to begin careers in a wide variety of areas, including assessment and measurement in higher education, academia, testing organizations, research organizations, K-12 assessment and testing programs, and other positions in state and federal government offices. Our program has been in existence since 1998, and we currently have over 40 graduates in careers all over the United States. Students enjoy close working relationships with the 10 faculty members in our program, and we take pride in our graduation rate of nearly 100% over the past 5 years. Assessment and measurement faculty members are known around the world for their research in assessment, measurement, and statistical methodology and issues, for their extensive service on editorial boards, as assessment and measurement consultants for organizations around the world, and to professional organizations such as the National Council on Measurement in Education, the American Psychological Association, and the American Educational Research Association. We are proud of the fact that in addition to their impressive accomplishments in the area of research and professional service, our faculty are renowned for their excellent teaching and mentoring. We hope you will browse our videos on admissions, financial aid, careers in assessment and measurement, our program of study, and our students' experiences in the program for more information on these topics.